Ah. Hey, whether you ballin' or broke, wanna find the most high, just follow the smoke. Everybody wanna fly, but nobody wanna know how that whole thing started. Whenever you were born, yeah, go back farther. Deep in the jungles of the Ganges River, 2000 BC, see Hindus and Sikhs, shitloads of weed. Very first plant cultivated for the fabric, and anytime they burned it, the people started dancing. Medicine man put the people in a trance, then they transported west, brought by brown farmers, shared with the Rastas, and said it's called ganja. Greeks and the Turks traded gold for dope, and soon Shakespeare smoked the shit and wrote dramas. Soldiers Napoleon led robbed civilians of stashes of hash, took it back to France with him. Christopher Columbus, first drug smuggler. Slaves made to grow his shit, but smoked some of it to laugh at the master. Plotting his disaster, and everywhere the immigrant went, he had a drag bag. The facts, if I'm mistaken, my bad, I'm just a messenger, spitting Wikipedia raps. I got a Sean Kemp in my pocket, cutting in half, it's two Gary Paytons, don't ask, do the math. I know cats who got killed for the sack, who probably be alive if the market for that bammer wasn't banned. You put it in the hands of the many who mark territories in blood, kinda scary, huh? Ain't even talking about the ones with the badge, the ones still waging that war inside their head, the same ones who probably could use a couple hits, and I wouldn't be surprised if a lot of fuckers did make you wanna roll up a J and say shit. I ain't gonna be the one to get caught for doing this. Cool, you gotta know the rules, how to live. You wanna find a loophole, do what I said. As long as you ain't got 40 grams in your hand, can't get you with the felony delivery intent. But anything less than that's a misdemeanor and legally a reason for police to take.